New at 4, there will be no new trial for the armorer convicted of involuntary manslaughter for the shooting on an Alec Baldwin movie set. Hannah Gutierrez was convicted and faces sentencing next month for the death of cinematographer Helena Hutchins back in 2021. She had filed an emergency motion for a new trial, which was denied today. Meanwhile, Baldwin is set to go to trial this summer for that same shooting. Baldwin argues he never pulled the trigger and a live round should never have been on set.